literally fate, a real thing, person, being, whatever, who it turns out is kind of an asshole. There are two worlds. This is the everyday shitty one, we call it Covington. It's a pretty generic city in New England, where everyone lives little lives and no one really notices each other. Then there's Mortem, the realm of lost souls and reapers and dark magic, which sounds a lot cooler, right? Yeah, well, it's also full of things you don't ever want to meet. Recently, Mortem has started leaking out into the real world. Or maybe it always did, just in the eyes. I'm using the royal we here. Some of us, the really lucky ones, have never had the option of not knowing what was really out there. What nasty, monstery things have always been trying to poke their way in. Impressive, right? Like that eye thing in Lord of the Rings, only, well, worse. Fate likes to keep tabs on the world, like a puppet master tugging on strings. I often wonder what fate does for fun. Dance parties? Does fate even like music? In any case, this is where magic happens, where the entire course of our lives is decided on by a non-human thing that doesn't really like us. Very much. So one day, fate got bored, tired of all the selfish humans running around making a mess of things. Or that's what I think, anyway. No one really knows what fate has planned. That's why it's fate and we are.
How are we feeling, Omaha?